I am going to upgrade my HQ to level 27, as you can see. The upgrade time will be 53 days and 17 hours. So let's try using the buffs. Construction speed 5%. Decrease in resource for construction. Okay, let's see. It's now 51 days, and let's also use the boots. It's now 42 days. So let's try to chat some R4. I hope they are still online. So to see there's online. Okay, 11, none. There are a lot of players, R4 and R5 online. So while waiting, we will get some titanium. And we just exchange. Need, how much is it? How many titanium? 2M, so I need 2 million titanium also. I'll just use it all. We mix this kind of lag. So I think I'll just pause the video, then after I'm done with the exchange, I will resume it back. Okay, so we're done exchanging, and that I still didn't get the title. We get now the exchange. So from 53 days, it turned to 42 days. Let's see it again, double check. Just to make it sure, 42 days compared to 53 days, and so it's 11 days deduction. Okay. So they are still, they are not online. I mean, they are online in the chat, but physically they are now sleeping. It's almost 1 a.m. right now. Okay, here it is. Let's see the comparison. When we get the buff. Okay. So it's 51 days and 17 hours. Is right now it's 51 and 10 hours. And you will use the boots and the construction speed. Okay. It's 1 hour 40 days. Back plus the construction robot, it's now 37 days. Look, it's full. Just finish it. Thirty-nine days. Wait, please return it again. What happened? It's kind of lag.